Hi, I'm Kevin O'Connor, and I'm running for United States Senate against Ed Markey. I am running because I'm concerned about our country, and I think if we do things right, even in this crisis, we can have a really bright future. I'm a husband and a father of four boys. I live in Dover, Massachusetts. I'm a lawyer by training. I went to Boston College Law School, and I've worked for the last 30 years as a lawyer in Massachusetts. I've represented a lot of small businesses and had the chance to represent people in a wide variety of contexts, including a wrongfully convicted man who spent 20 years in jail for crimes he didn't commit. I am running as a common sense candidate. As I talk to people around the state, what I hear is that they want three basic things, and there's three things that I want. We want safe neighborhoods, we want good jobs, and we want a united America, an America that's united not through accommodation or cancel culture, but really through liberty and justice for all Americans. In terms of safe neighborhoods, my opponent wants to defund and disarm the police. Senator Markey has really vilified police officers this year and actually divested his campaign of all contributions from police officers, which is just a terrible move and incredibly disrespectful. I want to defend our police and support our police. The safe neighborhoods, especially our most vulnerable neighborhoods, need well-supported police officers to get the job done and to keep people safe. So I'll do that. I support qualified immunity for police officers because nobody should be Monday morning quarterbacking the decisions that are made in the line of fire unless someone clearly knows what they're doing is unconstitutional. So I stand with law enforcement and community safety. In terms of good jobs, I believe that the best jobs are created by local businesses and through innovation. Massachusetts has an incredible small business and local business climate, and we also have great jobs that are created by private sector innovation. I want a tax structure and a regulatory structure and deregulation that brings out the best in people. We're seeing with the COVID-19 crisis that when all the chips are down and we need a solution, the world turns to Massachusetts innovation to solve the problem. So we need to be as strong as we can on that front. And then finally, unity. My opponent, Senator Markey, is a career politician, and he focuses on the politics of polarization. He takes extreme positions like vilifying the police, and he doesn't ever worry about getting things actually done for the people of Massachusetts. I'll do exactly the opposite. I'll stand up for liberty, because without liberty, there is no justice. And without justice, there is no liberty. I want equal protection for all Americans. I want every government actor, whether it's an IRS agent, a police officer, or a motor vehicle clerk. I want everybody to treat all citizens even-handedly and fairly. If we stick to basics, basic American principles, we can get through this crisis. And with our innovation and advancements that are online already and are coming down the pike, we can make this, we can achieve the greatest days ever for our great state, our country, and our world.